I love using my Nonna's ravioli presses, and they make the perfect meat ravioli. Here's what you're gonna need. Pancetta, garlic, ground pork, dried oregano, salt, Italian parsley, grated Parmesan, egg yolks, fresh pasta, and an egg. Cook the pancetta in a skillet so that the fat renders and it gets nice and crispy. Then you want to add the garlic and the pork, oregano, and salt. Cook that through until the meat's fully cooked. Add parsley and cheese. Take it off the heat and let it cool. Once it's cool enough, stir in the egg yolks and let it cool completely. While your filling cools, go watch my fresh pasta dough video. Now that you have your fresh pasta sheets, lay them into your ravioli mold. Put a little bit of filling in the center of each square. Once your filling's in, brush the edges with a little bit of egg. And then put the second fresh pasta sheet right on top. I like to use a little rolling pin to seal it, but you can use your hands. Turn the ravioli press over gently and just give it a little tap and the ravioli will fall out. If they don't separate, you can use a knife to cut them. Let the ravioli dry a little bit so that they don't break apart when you go to boil them. I like to serve them with my homemade tomato sauce. You can find that and the ravioli recipe in my cookbook, Per la Famiglia. Mangia bene!